My name is Leslie Richter, and I have become the voice of my husband, Richard. My husband was a healthy man. He worked for General Motors for 31 years and retired and was really looking forward to retirement. About the same time of his retirement, the doctor had prescribed some Vioxx for him because he was bothered by a little arthritis. And he was an avid hunter. He was in good health. And we were really looking forward to our retirement time of vacation time together and going places and doing things that we looked forward to. And about a year, maybe a little longer than a year after retirement, he had developed a problem with his heart. And they did put him in the hospital to shock it back into rhythm. And everything appeared to be fine, so we just went on with our life. 6 months later, we had just returned home from our wonderful vacation together, and he suffered a major stroke. This stroke paralyzed him completely on the left side, and he fought really hard to come back. He did have his speech and he had his memory, and they were teaching him to walk again, and he never did regain the use of his left arm. Another time period went by, January of 2003, he suffered a major stroke, and this one was a brainstem stroke. Left him completely paralyzed. All he could do was blink his eyes. So if you could imagine someone laying there and knowing everything that was going on around him, but he could not express anything. So we learned to communicate, say we love each other, with him blinking his eyes. He lived that way for 44 days. And then he died. And it was because the Merck company lied that my husband died. And I believe that with everything in me that this is what happened to a healthy man. We did not know what was going on during this whole time that created all these problems for him. And it wasn't until I saw on television the Merck company pulled Vioxx from the shelves. That is when my children and I knew what he died from, because he had been on Vioxx for nearly 2 years at that point. And we just knew that this is what happened to this healthy man. And I have been fighting ever since then. The very next day, I contacted my representative and have been working hard to turn this law around in Michigan to help repeal it so that all the citizens in this state can have recourse when they have been harmed. I don't know how many people have died in our state because of their medication, but I know what my children and I went through. I want to repeal this law so that all the citizens in this state have recourse if they've been harmed or have lost a loved one.